Hello everybody, this is MocaCafe123, and today, the background I'm going to be reviewing is Ventus Limitless. I got it to pop out more better. So let's start with the colors. I mean, that's some purple in the eyes. You know, some light green all around it because it's the original color of the Bakugan. Some darker green, like in its stinger, some back parts of its stinger, this claws, its head, even inside its feet, practically all around it. And the white on the G power and attribute. Well, he doesn't have much colors. Some cool things about it is like inside is like razor in some parts. Maybe you cannot see. And well, yeah, this part also looks really sharp. I don't like that this part is like open like a U. Not that much. Well, yeah, I was looking up online. He's available in all the colors attributes. This one is $490. Not that strong, but yeah, it's kind of cool. Well, guys, it has been like a little short of a video, so just to wrap up, let's do some general information about Limitless. Mm-hmm. Limitless is a trilobite-like backbone with dangerous spikes on its back, wrapping fearsome tentacles around its opponents. It renders its enemies hopeless. Limitless uses its opponent's power to increase its own strength as the battle intensifies. Something like that. I don't know, it doesn't seem really good. Yeah, well, guys, that was my backbone review on Limitless. And a sneak peek for the backbone I'm going to be reviewing tomorrow, which will be my the next background I'm going to be reviewing that you might find it tomorrow in my channel will be my Terror Claw Ventus, of course. Well, guys, bye.